He's lucky to have you, really, isn't he?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, you fuck.
You mad shit fucking
miss. I sense a bit of fucking resentment.
Oh,
yeah,
I'm out. Think you get better, shit
ass. Oh, you fight off. Don't worry, kid, I'm in your corner. I'll stick up for you.
Let's go,
so what do you do then? The tops first, yeah?
It's fucking... It does it
wet
as fuck when it fucking paints the skirt. It stands up and does up.
Oh, I noticed, yeah.
Is that what you're videoing for?
I'm not videoing, I'm fucking doing me crossword on my phone. So what do you do? Then the tops and then go around with a roller or a brush?
I'll go like halfway around.
Can't you?
No.
Oh, fucking hell, I'll tell you.
Next year's
happening,
mate.
Yeah, me heart bleeds for you, really. To be honest.
Bob's having to eat. Dog's seeing the holes in the face when it fills up. He needs glasses.
Deal, I'll wear glasses. Not when I'm painting, though, as you might gather. Do you know what I mean? You've trained him well though, I'll give you that. You have trained him well. So what's that then? Like a mohair roller, chicka? What sort of roller sleeve is that?
One of these. The mint.
Is it?
They're filming it.
Yeah. What is it? A mohair or...? Oh, Mark of Fiber ones.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could do one. Give me one then.
You
can I have one?
Yeah.
I might do my skirts with it now, if that's the way to do it.
Yeah, it's that, mate. They're just straight in as well.
Yeah. Well, they were, weren't they, Mark?
A couple of bits will come out here, obviously. Like.
Not many, though. I might use one of them, Mark of Fibers. Where are they? Oh, yeah, bang on.
Yeah,
but things need to change. Nah. Really? Some paintings are just unbelievable. Stained skirting boards or woodwork, just like gives out a really solid finish.